in just the first 6 months of this pandemic, more than 700 products for either treatment or prevention of SARS-CoV-2 went into pipelines at various stages. This is absolutely unprecedented in the history of the world. Just think of the AIDS epidemic, where it was several years before we even had a test, and it took 15 years to get highly active antiviral therapy. So we're living in an era where the science has brought possibilities.